who had left, and we were orphans, you know, and in a sense, because of the huge dimension of the challenges facing us, I still feel they're like children. But it doesn't matter, because the big plan, the Sri Krishna big plan, is so wonderful. So you brought it here, where did you put it? The big plan of Sri Krishna is of that nature that it can overcome all difficulties. It is always capable of making a good use even of difficult situations. There's nothing bad which doesn't come for a good reason. And the awakening, spiritual awakening of India, oh, this is so important. This is one of the major tasks. The spiritual awakening to the full challenge to give the real nectar or the real treasure of the Vedic Rishis to the world, and to rectify many of the misgivings people have due to the falsifications of the past of the Britishers, Muslims, or after them, those who were bought by their system, materialists who neglected to preserve the true information about the Vedic heritage, etc. So all this together, nowadays, it brings a situation in front of us where it is absolutely startling how many people are really interested of discovering the true history of India, the true Vedic history, and want to live a life according to the rishis, according to the true prescription given by these scriptures for our well-being. So we are in the middle of a very historical movement, and this historical movement of love is the very essence of our existence, the essence of life itself. And because life without bhakti, without Krishna, without everything, that kind of life is actually it is just I think the Bhagavatam says it's the air which is coming from this pumping machine for the welder to keep the, how you call this, a bellow. It's just like the bellow of the blacksmith. He's also, but this is not producing anything tangible. So here, our breathing in the Holy Dham, our path in the Holy Dham is all very historic. And like Tripurari Maharaj coming here, he's a resident of Vrindavan too, but he was very busy in bringing Vrindavan to other places. But again, he's here. Maybe he's to stay and get another place here, hopefully. And pray to Sri Gopi. Did you ask Gopishwar Mahadev for permission? No, that's not valid. But I had that that clear indication by Srila Puri Maharaj. Have to talk to him about it. Make a nice puja. Anyway, now I pass on the words to him, because an honorable acharya and friend, and here with us these days. So you can also drink the nectar from his lips. Hare Krishna.
Paramadvaiti Maharaj ki jai. Om Jnana Tmirandasya Jnananjana Salakaya Chakshurmilitam Kena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah Ajanulam Vita Pujo Kanaka Bhajato Sankirtanaya Kapitaro Kamalaya Tasho Vishvambaro Dvijabaro Yugadharma Palo De Jagat Priyakaro Karuna Bhutaro Shri Krishna Jaitanya Nityananda Sahodito Gurudaye Pushpamanto Chitro Sandottamono Deyam Sada Paripapnam Ishtatoham Kirtaspadam Shivagurinchi Dutam Sharanyam Pratyatiham Pranatapalaptavakipotam Vande Mahapurushate Charanaravindam Vasudus, Chajasurepsita, Raja Lakshmi, Namaskar. Acharya Vachasa Yadagadaranyam Mamrinam Vaitaipsitamam Vagavad Vande Mahapurushate Charanadavindam Shri Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopisha Gopika Kanda Tarakanta Namostute Kanchana Gurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Krishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Haritule Pranamami Haritule Sri Gauri Vaishnava Guru Parampara Ki Jai Harinam Prabhu Ki Jai Sri Vrindakunja Ki Jai Sri Pad Pakirup Paramadvaiti Maharaj Ki Jai Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Ki Jai Gauri Premanande mentioned that today you'll be going to Nirangaji Temple.
Have you been inside?
Yes, I have. You also mentioned that things have changed over the years in Vrindavan. And you also mentioned a slogan, Pujala Raga Patagaurava Bhangi Matala Sadhu Jana Vishayarangi Matala Hari Jana Kirtanarangi. So, I'll speak a few minutes and try to weave these things together as they came to me. They emanated from the lotus mouth of the Buddha. The Rangaji Temple is not far from here. And it's a South Indian temple. And a very big temple, accordingly, because Narayan is very big. And of course, by contrast, Krishna is apparently very small, and Vrindavan as well. But appearance is not everything. There's more, that is to say, to be seen than what meets the eye. So a big temple in what appears to be a small place, a rural area, village. Maharaj also mentioned the Braj, which is famous, it means the dust of Vrindavan. It's a dusty place. And the big temple, it's a big temple and a big compound, really. Maybe it's the biggest in Vrindavan. Yes, it is, confirmed by Maharaj. So, you'll go there today. And one of the things that's changed here in Vrindavan over the years since Maharaj and I have been fortunate enough to come here is that now you can enter there, because there were many, many years where the gates of the gatekeepers of Vaikuntha, represented in the Rangaji temple, wouldn't allow us in. Only those who were born in India, even if they were Muslims, could enter if they wanted to, because you couldn't be able to tell the difference merely by the color of their skin. But that's all changed now. The gates have been broken down by the force of the affection of the devotees of Radha and Govinda and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from all over the world, who of course, show their affection in many ways, but one of which is Pujala Ragapata Gaurava Bhange Matala Hari Jana Kirtanarangi Vishayarangi. This is one of the ways in which they show their love, their affection. This is a little slogan that was written by Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada, along with about six or seven other verses in Bengali. This one was singled out by Pujapad Bhakti Lakshakshidadev Goswami Maharaj, and it's engraved on in his temple in a prominent way, Sri Chaitanya Saraswat Math in Navadvip. The meaning of it is a little bit elusive, but it was written in, at the time when the deities in Calcutta were in a rented house, and the Bagh Bazar Math, which was a famous marble temple, was being built. It might not sound like much to you, a marble temple, because there are so many marble temples, and the floors are made out of marble here in many places.